Hey y'all, hey, it's your girl Makila KQ, and I'm back again with another vlog. So y'all, we're about to go to the mall, and we might go to Target after, but we're about to go to the mall because I want to go get some sage. Let's go. All right, y'all, I'm here.
That's good.
Am I allowed to record in here?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Can I ask what you're recording for?
Oh, I'm a YouTuber.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Yeah. Awesome. What kind of stuff?
Yo, look at these. That's cool. Love and Trust.
That's cute.
I low-key want this one. Hell Bad Energy. And then they got Intuition one. They got a Self-Love one. And a Money and Abundance. This is so cute. I wish it was gold though.
Y'all know I'm a gold girl.
A Mood bracelet? Oh, that's cute. I'm about to put it on. What's my mood, y'all? Green, it says act. It's like green and blue, y'all. Look at this. Blue is relaxed. I'm very relaxed. And it has like green in it too, which is active. And it has orange in it, which is nervous. But I think it's only because I'm recording. Oh, that's cool. I like that. Look at it. I like that. I wish it was more moves on it though. Okay, y'all, so I'm about to incense and I might get a few of these. I wanna get spiritual power.
Ooh, that smells so good.
Oh, that smells so good. Heaven.
Oh, that smells so good.
I think I'm gonna get heaven. This one smells good. We have lavender. It smells good. Cocoa mango. Oh, that smells so good. Love meditation. Because I be meditating. Relaxation. I'm going to do spiritual power. I'm going to do strawberry mango. Unwind for like the nighttime. And then vanilla. I think I might do the cinnamon one. I wonder if they got sage here. That's what I came here for, to look for some sage. All right, y'all. So I got some. Dang. I should have. Damn. I don't even know which ones I got. Anyways, I got some incense, y'all. I thought they would have the names on it. But these bitches smell good as hell. And then I got this Ilan Hermatiti. What the fuck? I don't know. But it says it works to heal the mind and spirit, dissolving negativity and bringing inner peace. If the ring breaks, this signifies the stone has done its job and is no longer needed. Gift the pieces to those who need its grounding energy. So I got that. I also got these two. These were so freaking cute. But I like the meaning of it too. It's lilac jasper, which is awakening, self-love, and balance. And then I got the rose quartz, which is love, harmony, and positivity. So I love both of these, y'all. Should I go to Target? Because Target is literally right there. Like, should I go to Target or no? I don't know. I might just go in there just to go in there. I might just go. Yeah, hold on. I might go to Target because it's literally right there. But I don't feel like going into places right now anymore. Thought I did, but I don't. Y'all, look at it. I don't know which one this is, but I lit it, boy. Yes. I love it, y'all. It smells so good, too. Hey y'all, so right now we are at the store. Well, I'm picking up the cake, but anyways, it's the day that her grand opening is happening, and I just did my brows and my lips, and then this is, I'm gonna show y'all my outfit when I get out the car. But anyways, we're waiting on her right now, and then we're gonna go to the store. It's 11:12, running behind. The grand opening start at 1. It's 1 to 5. We should be there soon once she hurry up and get out the store. I'm supposed to be her videographer.
So I don't really have a long drawn out speech. I just want to say that this day has been a long time coming. Don't make me cry, Richard. This day has been a long time coming. I mean, we have been working this business for some years now. And this year I decided to completely come off the road. And I'm not traveling anymore, to focus on my passion, to focus on my business. As you guys know, the business is called, well, the products are called Juanita Arlene. The reason why it's called Juanita Arlene is my grandmother's name was Juanita. My mother's name is Arlene. They were my inspiration. They actually used to make soap for me when I was little. They made detergent for me when I was little. They made things for me that would help me with my skin because I had very sensitive skin. But not only did they make those things for me, they made them for other people too. And I didn't know as a little girl that I was being inspired to do what I do now. I tell y'all a quick story. My Uncle Hank had emergency surgery, and they had to cut his stomach. Wow. He came home, he was worried about the staples and his scar not healing up, and Uncle LP can attest to this. Nanny made some kind of stuff that she called salve. And every single day, 3 or 4 times a day, she put that on his wound. And if you see him today, you can't even tell me he has surgery. So I actually make the same thing, but I didn't have a full recipe, so I just put in the things that I remember and added some more things to it. So this is not just a business venture for me. This is very up close and personal. And I want to thank some people. I want to thank my husband. He been there for me through everything, you know, through the complaints, through the, you know, the disappointment, the ups and the downs. He even been making soap. I taught him how to make soap. I want to thank all my kids. All my kids
Daddy. Right
now, but they will be coming. I want to thank all my kids for all the help, all the support. Being up late nights with me, bottling up products after I made the products, giving me ideas about my designs. I'm so proud. I'm trying not to cry. And you know, all of those things. And then I want to thank all my friends and family that's always supporting me no matter what I'm doing. They come out to everything that I do. If I call and say I'm gonna do something, if I send a text message, they are there. Hey, how y'all doing? And I just want to say I'm grateful. This moment is surreal to me. My grandma would be so proud of me. Nanny was here right now. She would be so proud of me. She was my biggest supporter. She was my backbone. That woman, every single thing I went through, she was there. She lifted me when I was down. She smiled with me. She laughed with me. We slept in the same bed. We went to church together. We went on trips together. And she always, always spoke life to me. And she always told me that it was a light that shined about me. And the light shines so bright that people either going to want to dim the light or they were going to want to be drawn to the light. I feel today that people are being drawn to my light. I am so grateful for everybody that came. I can't, you know, go without thanking God. I got to thank God, because if it wasn't for him, I would not be able to tap into the gifts that he blessed me with. You know, he blessed me with a lot of gifts. I'm an artist, so I do a lot of design. And if it wasn't for me listening to him and focusing on him, I wouldn't be able to do what I'm doing right now. So I'm about to start bawling, and I don't, you know, want to cry. But these tears are happy tears. That's what they are, and I'm a very humble person. So like, this is just unreal for me. But I'm grateful that you're here, and I want to say I love all y'all for coming. And we can go ahead and cut the ribbon. 360 Body Care by Juanita Arlene is officially open, y'all. I love all of y'all, and thank y'all for coming.
Yes.
The commissioner was gonna come, but they got a bill down the street, so the commissioner couldn't make it. So, but they got me together. Oh. Y'all ready?
3, 2, 1. Woo!
You know your server girl.
Period, Maya. She said, "Give my good side, honey." Now my lips staying on, y'all. Period. Yeah, mama over there selling her products. Look at the sign too, y'all. Ah, that's so cute. And then we got that sign as well. Welcome to it.
Yeah, yeah.
But I'm about to go get something to eat. I'm so hungry. Anyways, y'all, today, or tonight, actually, I just came back from Target and Walmart, and I'm making brownies and snickerdoodle cookies. Yeah, I'm excited, but that's gonna be in another video. Anyways, we having a movie night tonight with my girl Ashley. Like, y'all know who Ashley is. If you don't, go watch my other videos. Like, what you doing? But anyways, we're having a little movie night tonight. First of all, y'all, my outfit tonight, like, Oh, yeah. Don't yell at me, y'all, because these clothes I was not supposed to get. Anyways, I've been wanting this skirt. Don't yell at me, but I've been wanting this skirt for so long, and I just haven't got it. And it used to be $20, and I just got it for $10, y'all. And then I got some sweatpants, y'all. These was usually $25, and y'all, they was on sale for $10. I didn't even know until I got up there. I'm like, okay, period. But anyways, I got these ones. Oh yeah, these are so freaking comfy too. Y'all, I got this shirt. Oh, this is so freaking cute. Look at these. Look how cute.
These are so cute. They're blue light glasses. Ah, these are so freaking cute.
Anyways, y'all, let me get to it because I'm trying to upload my video right now because apparently the library closed. I forgot the library closed on Friday at 5. And I wasn't making it. I was already past two. Look at the girls over there watching the movies, y'all. But I told y'all I was gonna put these glasses on. Look how cute, Nita. Look at you. I said, look how cute. Y'all, look at the good geese.
Look good.
Okay, y'all, so Z got us some food for the movie night. Why did I think I messed up the cookies? I didn't roll it in the cinnamon and sugar, and then I baked them. But then, look, you can't even tell. And then I got the brownies. I still got the brownies in here because they gotta bake a little bit longer.
Look how freaking good that look, y'all. Like, yes, this is done. In a light too? Oh yes, this look good.
And I got some queso too, y'all.
She wasn't sleep. She gonna wake up. Z was like, she gonna be like, no, I was watching it the whole time. Oh, look. Not the phone.